And you don't want to feel and deliver all the time, every day, every moment of your life, the same emotion. It became quite a thing in the fragrance community to talk about the so-called signature scent. But what is a signature scent exactly? Have you ever heard about that? Somebody calls it even a fragrance for life. It's your olfactory signature. So basically, a fragrance that you love, that you pick, and you wear always and never. Change. I think all this narrative around signature scent is overrated and honestly overestimated. Last week I got invited to a live streaming on Instagram and I received a lot of questions about what I do, what is this style coaching, what is image consultancy, personal styling, and so on. When I started to talk about how smells impact on our brain, one of the other guests told me, it's true, it's very important, the fragrance that you wear. In fact, I'm wearing the same exact fragrance for 30 years. What do you think about that? Brave. Nowadays, it's scientifically proven that roughly every 9 years, we change what we like, what we do, but even without the help of science, we have a first-hand experience on, for instance, how our outfits change through the years. If you're 50, for sure, your outfits are very different than when you were 30, 20. But even if you're 20, your outfit is already very different from when you were 15, probably. And if you don't experience these changes through your life, well, probably before to contact a style coach, you should deal the number of a therapist. I think once more we face how much we underestimate the importance of smell. I'm sure that you have at least two watches, two bracelets, two shirts, two trousers, two pair of shoes. So why should be different with fragrances? They are part of our outfit. And that's why I don't believe in the signature scent. Because you are not the same person when you are 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, and so on. As you don't have the same outfit and attitude when you are in the office and when you are home. During working days and during weekend. During a day meeting and the night party. So why should work differently for fragrances? At the end, fragrances are emotions. And you don't wanna feel and deliver all the time, every day, every moment of your life, the same emotion. After all these considerations, let's forget about the fact that we change during life due to age, experiences, and so on, and let's consider 1 year time. In general, we would clearly need one fragrance for daytime, another one for night, for warm season, for cold season, plus one more for special occasions. So overall, a minimum of 5 fragrances, but I warn you, once you reach the 5 fragrances, be sure you will get addicted. Because there's no limit to the specific situations in which you need that particular fragrance because it works better than all the others. Ciao!